Hubbard French double manual harpsichord after Taskin by William Silvey, built in 1979, with beautiful soundboard art by Pamela Gladding. The buff stop on the upper manual is beautiful. I'll give you a contrast of those two.